Tennessee for the CMA Music Festival, which every country artist is in town. There's stages everywhere downtown. We had a chance to catch up here and stop before Camille's got to go and perform some other places here in Nashville. But Camille Ray, thanks for joining us in the crib.
Well, thanks for having me.
Yeah, this is fantastic. So tell us a little bit about Camille Ray.
Well, I've been singing since I was a little girl, and I've been doing it full time for about 3 or 4 years, and this is my third single out on radio right now, which I know that you're spinning, called I Need Me, but I've had two other previous singles, and just kind of getting my feet wet in the radio world, and just getting some credibility under my belt, and just to see what happens. But everything's going really great, and just looking for all those open doors.
What has been one of the biggest challenges that you've seen since you started?
I'm kind of more into the business side than maybe some other artists, because we're doing it very much grassroots way and just jumping through hoops and trying to think outside the box. But I guess it's just, for me, since I've been literally singing since I was three, it's just waiting. It's not necessarily being right in the middle of all of the stuff going on, and I'm the artist, and then, you know, finally I hear like, woohoo, I'm in the 40s now, and, you know, so it's just really putting things into perspective and finally getting those tangible signs of validation, which have happened in the past couple of years. And so it's just keeping pushing forward, because it can get really hard on days, just like any other career. Mm-hmm. And that's probably the hardest thing, is just not knowing, because this industry, this career choice, there's not really any set out stepping stones. It's just, well, what can we do different, or let's think of this, let's try this. And so I'm very much a planner by nature, so it makes it a little bit tough for that. That's side of me. Yeah.
That's why you have to go and share it.
Yes.
Find her on all the social media platforms, which is
just at Camille Ray Music.
That's it.
Yep.
Go there, mm-hmm. And then you'll have it's one click, and then
yeah. Whatever. And Camille Ray, Ray is RAE.com. You can go and you can actually, you know, click on the little social media buttons. It'll take you straight to where you need to go.
All right.
Yeah.
So you got the guitar. Does that mean you get it? You know, it's not just a prop.
No.
She actually can play it and sing with it, so she can multitask.
Yeah.
So what are you gonna be? You gonna do the single?
I can, or I can do something else off the album. I just dropped an album, by the way. It's called Come Find Me, and it's a story concept of like a past relationship over the year, past year of my life. So there's a lot of cool stuff on it. But I can do whatever. I can do a little bit
you
more.
You do what you know what? You do whatever you want.
Okay.
Okay. This is your segment.
Okay.
You do what you want. If you want to do a single, you want to do another one, you want to do whatever. All right.
I think I kinda wanna do another one.
All right.
Because that will force them to go check out I Need Me full production.
Exactly.
Right? See, I'm tricky there.
Uh-huh.
So
what is this one?
I'm gonna do the title track, it's called Come Find Me.
Alright, so what tell us about Come Find Me. How'd you come about that? What's
well,
that about?
Yeah, well this process, this project was a lot of collaboration with writers in Nashville, and every other project I'd ever done before, I'd self-written all the songs, and mostly because I was really, really broken. I had no other choice, but and I still am, but I had a lot of great writers come on board and be really supportive and get behind me and say, you know, we think you're going to do some great things with our songs, which was awesome. And so this was pitched to me, and I heard it, and I felt all the songs on my album that I have that aren't mine, or that I haven't written, I felt like I wrote them, but I could have written them. And I just connected with them on a personal level. So I heard this one, and I just had to put it on the album. It's really pretty.
And that's a big thing, too, with an artist. When they get a song, you think that the way they sing it, they're so passionate about it, and it does. I mean, you have to connect. You, as an artist, have to connect with the song before you can make it connect with the listeners.
It's key. And Well, I've been told, which is really positive feedback on the album, that every song, you don't skip any. No one wants to skip a song, which it is a story if you listen straight through. But my goal was to pick every song would be personal to me so that I could really portray it to my listeners and that they really know what's going on. And I think some artists, you know, get in a hurry or don't really consider that. So you're right, it really does take connecting with the song to get the message across the right way.
Enough of me talking, let's hear Camille Ray.
All right, thank you.
I've heard her live and her whole set and everything else. You do fantastic
live.
Thank you
very much.
So any radio people too, that when Camille comes by, make sure you find a place for her to play somewhere during the day or at
please.
Night.
Yes,
you know? Yeah, but she needs gas money
to
get to the next
place. I can
sing
for 4 hours. I mean, I would love to just sing for an hour and a half like the superstars, but you know,
well,
do
yeah.
whatever.
Exactly.
You know?
If you were to be able to sing or collaborate with somebody, who would that be?
Definitely. Well, that's a hard question because there's so many great artists, but probably with my vision and like being a female powerhouse, Trisha Yearwood is my hero. She's like the best ever. So her, definitely.
And she's married to a guy named Brooks.
I know, right? That's right. That's exactly. Yeah.
If I could sing, we could do a duet, but I can't sing.
Are you sure? You want to give it a shot?
I'm good in the shower and the car, and that's it. You know, the
acoustics. I had some heads shaking like, no.
The acoustics in the shower are fabulous.
Oh, yeah.
I think it sounds great.
Mm-hmm. But not the best feedback?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Gotcha.
The critics say it's not that good.
Oh, but I do. I Need Me, the music video will be coming out very soon. Don't have an official date, but I just wanted to put that out there. So if you go to CamilleRay.com or any of my social media links, then you'll be able to get those dates. And because I'm super excited. This song's my baby, and it's doing really great. And so, yeah.
Good.
Yeah, I'm excited.
Go there and download it. It's available on iTunes.
Yes,
and
the whole album is available on iTunes. You can go to Spotify, Apple Music, check it out, and go to iTunes and download. And then if you want a physical copy and you can't come to a show, you can always go through my store. Go straight to my email. Gives me your order, and I'll get that out to you.
Excellent.
Yep.
Camille Ray, everybody, go check her out again. Thank you so
much. Thanks for having me.
You
Thanks for coming all the way to Nashville.
We're moving the crib to Nashville,
yes.
Tennessee.